Starters orders and away they jump out. Perfect run out by all the runners and Proud Warrior being pushed to the front, leads the neck better of Flamingo Fame Estevez quickly into third. The wander outs are trying to take the charge now is Arc of History towards the fence. So Arc of History now the clear leader by about a length and a half from Proud Warrior, settling into second, joined by Flamingo Fame, deeper out Estevez, they followed then by Makram, Palsy Valsy, Racing Nexus, Incredulous on the fence. Three parts of a length behind is a stable made of Incredulous Star Envoy. Between the two looking for a gap is Max, followed by Sporting Smile as they start to negotiate the turn. NRI Vision takes a turn, A deep, Ashka, Ashka, Ashka between the runners and Amazing Script along with Lame. Inside the last two furlongs now, Arc of History, by about three parts from Flamingo Fame, hard at work, looking for a gap is Incredulous but not getting enough room as there is Proud Warrior on the inside. And inside the last 200 now, and Arc of History from Makram flying on the outside, Incredulous towards the fence. It's all going to be Makram who draws Kia by about three parts from Arc of History, Incredulous, Ashka, 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 but Makram has scored by two from Ashka, 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 and Incredulous, tight for the minus. They followed then by Arc of History, followed by NRA Vision Max, then it was Esteva. They followed then by La Mer, Flamingo Fame, Star Envoy, Sporting Smile, Amazing Script, Proud Warrior, and Palsy Valsy.